White House have someone in it. I want to witness some Trump blood, please.